Hello students, let us discuss answers for periodic test 3. Section A. First question answer C. Coke. Second answer C. Coal. Question number 3. Answer air and sunlight. Number 4. Answer due to its great commercial importance, petroleum is also called black gold. Section B. Answer for question number 5. The advantages of using CNG and LPG as fuels are: first one, a non-polluting fuel for vehicles. It is used for power generation. It can be used directly for burning in homes and factories. They are easily available. Question number 6. Answer: it is a tough, porous and black substance. It is almost pure form of carbon. Coke is obtained by heating soft coal in the absence of or little supply of air. It is used in the manufacture of steel and in the extraction of many metals. Section C. Answer for question number 7. About 300 million years ago, the earth had dense forests in low-lying wetland areas. Due to natural calamities like flooding, these forests got buried under the soil. As more soil deposited over them, they were compressed. The temperature also rose as they sank deeper and deeper. Under high pressure and high temperature, dead plants got slowly converted to coal that mainly contains carbon in it. The slow process of conversion of dead vegetation into coal is called carbonization. Answer for question number 8. Petroleum was formed from organisms living in the sea. As these organisms died, their bodies settled at the bottom of the sea. These bodies got covered with layers of sand and clay. Over millions of years, in the absence of air and under high temperature and pressure, the dead bodies are converted into petroleum and natural gas.